Can I get 23 FCs in a row? Welcome back, everybody, episode 1930 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today I'll be playing Day Tripper by the Beatles, and we're just gonna jump right on in. Taking the easy way out now. Got a good reason. For taking the easy way out. Like a day tripper. When I take it, yeah. So long to find out. I found out. She took me out the way there. She's a big teaser. No! God damn, I was just careless. God, I could never do one of those super long challenges of, like, FC the entire setlist in one run without stopping. I can't even do one song most of the time because I get so in my head by the halfway point of like, oh God, you don't want to have to restart this, do you? So I could not do it for an entire set list. I'm not good at, when it comes to the self-imposed mind games, I put way too much pressure on myself for stuff that ultimately does not matter one bit. She took me out the way there. Okay, let's not mess up here. She took me out the way there now. Whoa. Whoa. See, that's what I'm talking about. Those little moments. To please her, she only played one night stands now. Find out, I found out. Tripper. All right, should be a clean shot from here. Day tripper, yeah. Day tripper. Day tripper, yeah. Ooh. Oh my God. 6.9. Grr. But we did it. And that's what matters most. It's the FC. Although I guess getting 7 stars is harder than an FC, apparently. Looks like. But yeah, I don't care. Thank you so much for watching Day Tripper. If you enjoyed, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and come back tomorrow for the last of the threes, and also to see if I can get the 25th FC in a row. And I'll see you then.